the liner. Does it matter? The color matter? The color of the liner? Does it matter? Does it affect the fish?
Well, personally, I want black in here because I want to absorb heat, especially in the cold season. Mm-hmm. I can vent away the heat easier than I can gain it in the cold here. So that's one of the reasons I went with black. But also, it's just a local resource that I get a really good price on.
They don't make... affect the fish. Doesn't stress them out or anything.
I think if anything, as far as the fish go, for your grow beds, it doesn't matter. But for your fish, black is better than white because white reflects all the light and makes it stressful for them. And by the way, guys, I have no cover over this because I'm still constructing it, and I wanted you guys to be able to see it. But I have some really nice, strong shade fabric in there that I'm going to put over it, as, you know, tomorrow morning to make sure that they're okay. They're okay, obviously. They went all day in the sun. You can see that they're not too stressed. But they would benefit from some shade.
They look like they love it.
They love it, don't they?
There's some dead fish here.
Yeah, I know that two or three fish died last night from the transfer. So if you guys aren't really careful and taking your time...